outlining will black.
More black. I'm just going to have to turn black. Because what will happen if it don't turn black? Wounded.
What is that again?
That's the cat, she now.
It go like right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, hold the rock.
Really red.
So I outlined this one, y'all.
I did. I actually color.
It's fine.
We can just erase these red and hit black on it and make another dot.
You can put black over top of the red. Remember? Just color everything red.
Just wanted to put the red on there.
Focusing, y'all. He's focusing. Told you. I'll do it, baby. I'll do it.
No, thanks.
No, you're going to blow it all over the place. You're going to blow it on low? Push the button. Push the red button. Go push the red button. Low down. It's not dry. The one I painted online. So what are you about to do?
Make the eyes and the dot.
So you gotta make a line to separate the head. So yeah. Put some more paint on there. And then you gotta do that part. You like it? Do you like it?
Yes, what else can we do?
Can I fix it? Like it?
1 second, Mom. I don't like the water, but I like my painting.
Do you want to paint one more?
Yeah.
You want to try to paint what? If you got paint on your hands, you can't touch the book. He looking to see what else we can do.
Oh, that's the end.
What else do you want to make? Show me.
Where's the last one?
Show me and I'll make it. I'll help you make it.
Make a worm.
Let me see. Okay. You want to make a worm?
Yes.
Alright.
And then after that, I'm gonna make.
Well, I don't have the materials for that one, Casey. Casey.
It looks white inside.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's black. I left Miss Odious on.
Mm-hmm, it's okay.
I sent Miss Odious.
I don't know if Mommy put your name on your book bag.
It This is science class.
So you gotta paint his head white too. So Kason told me that he don't want to do it anymore. So he leaving me solo. He leaving me solo.